audiences as originators and managers that are managing production teams. In a market like this, how do you guys, and this may be kind of a loaded question, how do you kind of change those models to kind of keep up with what's going on? Because as values increase and those new comparables are in there, you know, how do you guys look at that from a risk management perspective and say, hey, we still want to make sure that we're offering this and allowing these automated, you know, evaluations, if you will, and waivers, while still, you know, staying true to making sure that the collateral is good for the security of the loan?
Yeah, absolutely. Freddie Mac, I've said it before in speaking to industry and conferences and industry events, you know, we have one job. We manage risk, period. Hard stop. So everything we do kind of fits into understanding how we manage the risk overall. And then in our space in collateral and valuation. To your question, I think we fortunately have a broad team that works pretty tirelessly and diligently on ensuring that the waiver, any of the models and submodels that work, our LCA collateral advisor tool, that they stay current. We've got a MEDA team, modeling econometric data and analytic team that works very hard. HVE, our automated valuation model is integrated in these tools, as well as, again, to my earlier comment, the personal touch, right? We appraisers run on a sampling of that. So there's a lot of work. It's a long way to say there's a lot of work involved in ensuring that they stay current. Our clients, our lenders, and we are very sensitive to the fact, everything you mentioned, they want efficiency, they want certainty, and obviously we have a broader mission with liquidity and stability in the market, so all that kind of ties in.
Ties in, plays together.